On July 18, 2023, a heavy thunderstorm hit Marrakesh and its surroundings, producing many flash floods. One of the residents said that thunderstorms cause torrential rains, destroying fruit trees on which the locals relies for a stable income. Please tell us what do you think in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.